my absolute best friend, and there is truly no one I would rather share this significant day with. I'm so thankful for the many qualities and values you have in life.
I vow to seek God first. I vow to pray for this marriage, our household, our family.
All of you have been invited here today as witnesses to Cosmas and Alexis' union in holy matrimony. By your presence, you are honoring them as they make their covenant with God and exchange their vows one with the other. Love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful or proud or rude. It does not demand its own way. It is not irritable, and it keeps no record of being wronged. It does not rejoice about injustice, but rejoices whenever the truth wins out. Love never gives up. It never loses faith, is always hopeful, and endures through every circumstance.
The first time I met Lexi, her family drove all the way, 6 hours away, to our mission trip. And I feel like that really demonstrated how important family is to Lexi. You know, and so Cosmas, you two are gonna build such a wonderful family together. You already have your wonderful kittens and kitties. You know, so you've already started building this family. I love that our friendship is the perfect balance. We're silly, goofy, funny, but we're also very serious. We care for one another.
We always told each other, oh, I would love to get married at 27. That's what we always told each other. We're gonna get married at 27. But it seems like Cosmas was more serious than us. And Lexi, you've got yourself a very handsome man. He's very funny. He always talks a lot. He always playful. And he's very hardworking.
I have people ask me back in the States, well, when's your daughter coming home? I said, I don't think she is. You know, I said, she'll come home to visit, but I don't think she's going to be moving. But I said, she's happy. She's doing what she feels. I look at it as, you know, Uganda kind of took her from me, but not really, because I gained a son out of it. So kind of Uganda gave and took, so.
Your love for the Lord has changed my life. Writing these vows today is when the emotions became real for me. I can't help but rejoice at the wonderful, God-fearing, confident, kind-hearted man the Lord has gifted me with as to be my husband. You are far greater than anything I could have ever wished for in life. A man that never fails to make me laugh, even when I really don't want to. You have went to what seems like the edge of the world just to see a smile on my face, despite my stubbornness to hold it back. I'll forever be thankful for that.
I knew you were the one when I realized that you are truly a better person than me. I admire you and look up to you for all the good things you bring to this great big world.
You are someone who loves and cares so deeply about your friends, family, and most importantly, you are someone who will give up everything to follow where God calls you. Cosmas, we have celebrated some of the most exciting times in life together, and we have fought some of the toughest battles together. But through it all, you reflected Jesus. Thank you for letting me see the Lord every day through the way that you love me and those around you.
You are so blessed with a rare heart of a servant, and your thoughtfulness touches everyone's life you are part of. Your core is one of a kind, and I am the richest man to get to marry you.
I vow to never take our time for granted. I vow to never stop laughing together and taking every opportunity to copy your crazy dance moves, no matter how exhausted I may be. I can't wait for our future children to have such a strong father to look up to. One that will love them endlessly. One that will raise them up in the Word and never fail to make them feel like the most important child in the world.
Today, I promise you this. I will laugh with you in times of joy and in times of challenges. I will listen to you with compassion and understanding. I will speak to you with love and encouragement. Together, let us build a home where there is laughing, learning, and the light to share freely.
Cosmas, I choose you today, tomorrow, and forever. I promise to never stop fighting to know you, to love you, without conditions. I promise to never stop seeking the Lord, and I promise to never let our imperfect state to overcome how God sees you. Lastly, I promise, no matter where God takes us or the difficult circumstances we may face, that I will never take the joy of the Lord away from us. I vow to love you today, every day, forever and always. Love, Lexi.
I take you as you are, and I promise to make you feel even more beautiful as time comes to pass. I promise to listen to you, learn from you, and support you with all every project that God will bring your way. Today, my people become your people, and so yours to me. Cheers to new beginnings.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my distinct honor to present to you for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Cosmas and Alexis Uma. You may kiss your bride.
Before the flame goes out tonight, yeah, we'll live until we die. So come out, come out, come out, won't you turn my soul into a raging fire? Come out, come out, come out, till we lose control into a raging fire. Into a raging fire. Come out, come out, come out, won't you turn my soul into a
Cosmas is one of my sons. Since childhood, he has never got sick. Socially, Cosmas is a very social person. That's why you see he has gone now international.
Yes. What parent could be any prouder than knowing their child is living their dream? I love them both very much. I'm so proud of you, Lexi and Cosmas. You guys are a great, great team together. I know you'll go far, especially with God behind you, keeping you strong, putting Him first. I'm very proud of both of you.
Everybody is so friendly, and I can see why Lexi loves them. When they say Uganda's the pearl of Africa, well, now you got my diamond.
Your heart be next to mine, for the flame goes out tonight. We can live until we die.